We can also insert new data in the middle of the list. For example, let's say for some reason we want to have a function that inserts a new element so it comes right after the number 2, which is already in our list. For simplicity, let's assume there's never a case when there isn't a 2 in our list. To start, we'll need to traverse to the node that comes right before where we want to add the new one, so we'll need to traverse until we're on the 2. So let's start the current node at the head and set up a loop so it only stops when the current node's data is 2. Now, let's create our new node and store new data in its data field. Then, think about where we want this node to be in the sequence. It should be the node right before the current node's next node. So we'll set the new node's next field to be the current node's next field. Then we'll change the current node's next field to point to the new node. And just like that, we've inserted a new element in the middle of the linked list by only changing 2 pointers. Be warned, the function that I show on screen works in general, but there's actually an edge case that reveals a sneaky bug in it. I don't have time to get into this in this short, so check out the full-length list video on my channel to learn more about this bug and how to fix it.